Hello everyone, welcome to another automation problem. This is a medium one in which they want to click the button click me if you can. It's a tricky one. So here if I'll move my mouse and I'll try to click on this, it'll move on this side. If I go here, it'll come on this side. So how will you be able to click on this? Just pause this video for a moment, think about the solution and then watch the remaining video. Okay. So let's get started. I'll go to my modules and I'll first of all scan this particular button. Click on scan and I'll just capture this. Click me if you can. So I'll select on screen and I'll select this. Okay. Now I'll just quickly change this. And here it is taking the ID as button to click. And I'll just take the value as well. Now I'll just rename this. And our module is ready. So I'll save this. And I'll quickly create a test case out of it. Okay. So I'll move this to the test cases section. And we will rename this. Now, basically the problem what you're seeing can be resolved very easily. So let's say if I pass click on this, okay, and I close this. So basically what click does is it simulates your mouse movement. So if I run this, this is not going to work because the same problem which we were seeing in the UI is going to happen here. And it will go into an infinite loop. But let's see, once this run is started, so see, it will try to click and it will keep moving. So it will not be able to click on this. Okay. However, so I will terminate this. So it becomes little challenging when the execution is running. So let me try to click on this pause. I have clicked on this pause and I'm closing this. Okay. This is just to showcase you where the trickier part comes. Okay. But if you see in this particular module, I have captured this particular value. Okay. So based on the element, it will find this particular web element. Okay. Based on the value. So if I pass a keyboard command, which is X instead of click, ideally it should work. So let's see. I'll click on run in scratchbook because what it will do is it is not taking a look at the UI and performing a mouse control. It is going to look at the web element and then perform action on that wherever it is. So see, with that, we were able to solve this automation problem successfully. A little trick here, but that's it. That's all this problem statement has. In case you like this video, do like, share and subscribe and have a great day. Thank you. Bye-bye.